So picture this. There's this road, right? It cuts through this dense forest. And in that forest, there's a giant. A big, scary giant. Legend has it that anyone who tries to cross that road gets killed by the giant. Yikes, right? But one day, something different happened. A child, innocent and cute, was crossing that jungle way. And you know what? The giant didn't kill him. Nope. Instead, he took the child to his house and treated him like his own son. Can you believe it? But here's the thing. The child wasn't happy. Nope, not at all. So when the giant went out to get some food, the child seized the opportunity and ran away. And guess what? He made it back home. Can you imagine the relief and happiness he must have felt? Phew, that was a close one. Moral of the story? Sometimes even in the scariest situations, there's always a way out. So keep your wits about you, my friends. Stay safe, stay strong, and never stop believing in your own escape.